I was getting closer to Zelina, to whatever this all meant. But time was of the essence. We were not alone, and I could feel the dark woman entering my mind. But she was making progress. I was losing hope I'd make it out alive.
Do you love me?
Selena's calls for help were scattered all over the mansion. She was following a goal, an obsession. This part of her life she was playing in front of me. And what about me? Spending so much time in the darkness, I was losing my light. But luckily, I had a star to guide me. Seeing Selena flee strengthened my belief something darker was closing in. A wolf hidden amongst men. It felt like finding a lost love, but being on the brink of losing it again. I had to be quick. Selena fled men, just like William, the so-called Black Lake Wolf, had fled his mother. The real wolf was in the blood. It was the night of the world. Its fangs, sunken deep in the flesh of America, had poisoned us all long ago. I could smell from here the scent of murder and madness which emanated from below. Selena's story was one of light, trying to survive in the night of a nation long corrupted by darkness. I have to admit it. I was afraid of what I would find at the end of that path.